part of a busy city there is a community space hidden. The community garden is all built DIY, made out of recycled scrap, everything from the greenhouse to the flower beds. It's an example of community self-sufficiency. It's a haven of green in a bustling city, built by a local community in the face of strong property development pressure.
Nice pack of embers in there, it'll get everything going.
Come round, sit round the fire and have a cup of tea.